Embers rise, stark against the night. The tyrant Dong Zhuo wields the flames of destruction. Lo Yang burns, chaos ignites, as the power of the eunuchs is crushed. In the pyre, the Han falters. The people, brought to the brink by war, want for succor and support. Tao Qian seeks to provide the salve they desperately need. If he must fight to defend them, so be it. China is in turmoil. The great empire of the Han, stretching back ages beyond counting, is being devoured by corruption. The Yellow Turbans, thousands strong, began raising their banners in rebellion and seizing commanderies across the realm. In response, generals loyal to the Emperor rose up and put down the rebellion. Yet despite the victory, the chaos only grew. With the corruption at the very heart of the Empire, the loyal generals stormed the Imperial Palace and killed the 10 eunuchs, the source of China's ills. In the madness, the warlord Dong Zhuo seized the Emperor. With the great warrior Liu Bu at his side, none dared oppose him. In response to Dong Zhuo's brazen display, treason some call it, a coalition of warlords rose up, led by the charismatic Yuan Shao, to save the Han. Faced with united opposition, Dong Zhuo retreated west to his stronghold of Chang'an, razing the old capital Luoyang to the ground as he fled. It is now the year 190 CE, and the coalition has all but collapsed. Warlords on all sides have seen opportunities to build their own fortunes from the chaos. Yellow turban remnants still stalk the lands, seeking the age of the yellow sky, whilst soldiers of fortune feel the change of fate on the wind and strike out on their own. The scales shift, and China hangs in the balance.
My lord Tao Qian, Dong Zhuo has raised the capital, and as we speak, flees west to Chang'an with the Emperor. The full power of the government goes with him.
This is a shameful and reckless abuse of power. We cannot sit idly by as he steals power from under us.
You have done much to keep your land safe, but now civil war looms, and the Yellow Turbans still persist.
Still they plague us? It seems inevitable now that war will consume the entire land.
There are still friends you may count on, however. Liu Bei campaigns to the north.
He is a good man, but he has no titles, no lands. Perhaps Yuan Shu or Gong Xuanzan.
Wise choices both. When this chaos is settled, either the Hun will endure, or a new dynasty must rise. We await your command.
promote calmness. Nature's splendor is revealed to us once more. It is unsettling to see deserted lands. Be still to conserve spirit. To arms! Ready! Ready! The time has come!
Time.
Attend!
Lord.
Steel yourselves!
Lord.
Axemen!
Lord.
Take heed, warriors! To attention!
Time.
Axemen, stand by!
Ready.
At the ready!
Time.
Quickly! Make ready! Axes, attend!
Ready!
Run! Go, go!
Attend!
Prepare! Make haste!
At the ready!
At the ready! Quick march! Hurry! Ready!
Sir!
Faster!
Slow!
March quickly!
Slow!
Axes!
Ready!
Prepare!
Yourself with your words.
The time has come.
The enemy unit flees.
What cowards. Steel yourselves.
Loose.
Stand ready. Warriors!
Your best is not good enough!
Do not waste your breath! You will need it!
Stand ready! Take heed, warriors!
Take heed, warriors!
To attention, archers! Ready!
Steel yourselves!
To attention! To battle! Make ready! The time has come! Attend! Unleash fury! Prepare!
Has come. At the ready!
Go!
careful planning ensured victory. Release them! We have no use for them! All deeds towards the design.
As they fight side by side, your generals' bonds will deepen as friends or rivals, affecting their satisfaction in your service. Be watchful of their relationships and their characteristics as they develop.
Nurture wisdom. Advancing! We outwitted them! A lapping tide erodes stone. wisdom guides. When drawing a bow, hold the breath. It is unsettling to see deserted lands.
My blade is poised.
Remain flexible to react with agency.
What do you wish, my lord?
Leaves wilt and fall, but will be reborn again. May wisdom flow. Camp down. With wisdom.
Let us talk trade. It is settled.
A middle ground can be reached.
Welcome, friend. As it is.
Greetings. Well met. We approve this.
At ease. Pouvoir. Strike now! Strike quickly!
I bid you welcome, my lord.
Welcome, my lord.
The people here are few, but enough to serve China. Overwhelm them! To battle! Shot fury! Crash upon them! Our tide is rising, swelling with victory.
Some trees flourish, others must die.
Do not relent. Even as the sun bears down.
Do not lecture me on war. Draw your swords. Take heed, warriors, to attention. At the ready. Attend. Ready! Faster!
At the ready!
Prepare!
At the ready!
Our comrade is under attack!
Steal yourselves!
Take heed, warriors!
Ready, bows! Go, go!
Prepare! To attention!
Make ready!
Spears ready! With speed!
Ready!
To victory!
Prepare! Kill them!
Warriors!
Swordsmen ready! Destroy them!
Steal yourself! To attention!
To attention!
Move, move!
Fight!
Archers! Move out quickly!
Attend! Make ready!
Take heed, warriors!
Ready! At the ready!
Ready! March at the double!
The time has come! Move out!
Prepare!
Ready!
At the ready!
Strike
them down! For the cause! Ready! The time has come! Attack!
To attention! The enemy warriors are running! Ha!
Cunning triumphs over brute force. This will meet our needs. Consider and act. For China. Serve peace. To enlightenment. Thank you. There is cunning in caution. Remain dormant. Camp down. The people here are few, but enough to serve China.